All right, I'm going to try something here. I was just looking at a post online about a thunder sheet, which is a very cool instrument. I don't have a thunder sheet, and I don't have room for one. And I was looking at my music stand, and this is a big piece of metal. So what would happen if I bowed it? Something I'm going to have to fool around with.